the studio to record their next album before a tour of Australia and Japan, and they're no doubt being criticised for neglecting Britain. When the Tourists appeared in 1977, their lead singer Annie Lennox emerged as an articulate as well as fairly riveting live performer. The group had four hit singles but split at the beginning of this year. However, the partnership of Annie and Dave Stewart, not to be confused with the recent hitmaker of What Becomes of the Broken Hearted, remained, and the two of them have now formed Eurythmics, which will not have any permanent lineup. They're in the studio with us tonight, their first public appearance anywhere, Eurythmics.
We'll be right back.
Eurythmics with Never Gonna Cry Again, and before that Belinda with Annie Lennox and Dave Stewart, with Penny Tobin, who's played with the Slits among others on keyboards, Roger Pomfrey of the Trogs on guitar, Holger Schukai from Cannes on French horn, Sir Timothy Wheater on flute, and the eagle-eyed among you would have recognised Clem Burke from Blondie on drums. The title of the Beat's new album, Wappen, is not West Country slang for what happened, but Jamaican for something like, what's happening, man?